are LMTV, Linmar Television. Linmar, your news starts now.
Hey, Linmar, it's Friday, February 28th, 2020.
It's Chocolate Souffle Day.
Our top story today is a study table day. Your classes are going to be running a bit shorter.
We are 1 week closer to spring break.
Time for a weekend.
The team of Addie and Kale are here with your LMTV Weekend Report.
The big event on campus is tomorrow night's WPA dance in the main gym.
Tickets are $6 at the door.
You can buy your WPA tickets early.
Early tickets must be purchased at the cashier's window before 3 p.m. today.
Today at 3 is also the deadline to buy your WPA tickets if you earned any discounts during the Food February activities.
No discounted tickets will be sold at the door.
Bonus, if you buy your ticket today, you can use the Fast Pass line at the dance.
All guests must have a photo ID and Linmar students must bring their student ID to enter the dance.
Reed Photography will be taking photos starting at 5 p.m., so come early and avoid the long line at the dance.
There are other things happening this weekend.
Robotics is at the FTC Championships.
Individual speech is in Central City for district competition. Meet at Mrs. Fry's room at 6 tomorrow morning.
And Jazz Band is at the Jazz Summit at Coe College.
There are two new movies this weekend.
The Invisible Man.
Trapped in a violent, controlling relationship, a woman decides it's time to escape. But when her abusive ex commits suicide and leaves her a generous portion of his vast fortune, she suspects his death was a hoax.
My Hero Academia, Heroes Rising.
The number one hero anime is back for a battle beyond anything fans have ever seen.
That's your weekend.
Make it a good one.
Guys, back to you.
Thanks, guys.
We have a very important public service announcement, so listen up. The administration has been asked by the Cedar Rapids Marriott to let all of you know that the Marriott will not be available for picture taking prior to the WPA dance.
They have a large event already booked and they will not be able to accept the extra traffic this would bring.
Please make other plans for your photos as people will be asked to leave in the event they do show up at the hotel.
We'll be back with more LMTV news right after this.
Hey Linmar, have you ever wondered how your favorite clubs and sports teams can afford the great resources that they have? Well, you can thank the Booster Club for that. If you want to help out the Linmar Booster Club, all you gotta do is buy food from any concession stand at all Linmar games and events. Thanks again to the Linmar Booster Club.
Welcome back.
Z102.9 is sponsoring Gowntown tomorrow from noon to 3 at the Kirkwood Linn County Regional Center in Hiawatha. Check it out if you need a dress for prom but are short on cash to pay for it.
AP students, don't forget to pay the $40 deposit for each of your AP exams. See Ms. Dane in the cashier's office. Hurry, the deadline is next Friday.
That's the latest news from LMTV at this hour.
I'm Sam with Linmar Sports. Tonight, boys basketball travels to Cedar Falls for a sub-state game. The winner will advance to play Tuesday night at the U.S. Cellular Center. Junior and senior guys, today is the last day to sign up for the SOTA Try and Stop Powder Buff Volleyball Tournament. It is next Friday at 6:30 in the main gym. Get a team of 6 to 8 guys together and fill out an entry form and turn it into the athletic office today. Do you want to try out for Linmar Cheer? Applications for the Linmar Game Squads and Competition Squad can be found in the athletic office. All applications are due to the athletic office by Friday, March 6th. Tryouts for Linmar Competition will be March 30th and Game Squads on April 2nd. That's sports. Kyle and Megan, back to you.
Thanks, Sam.
In news from the counselors, if you are heading to the military after high school or even just thinking about it, you should take the ASVAB military test next Friday here at Linmar. Sign up in the College and Career Center.
Now here's Jacob with the Arts and Clubs.
On the Arts and Club scene, Bella Voce will perform at the American Choral Directors Association Regional Convention in Milwaukee. Tuesday night at 7, they will share a preview before they head to Wisconsin. The event is free. Please enter through door 3. Any individual or group interested in having able in this year's diversity fair, please contact the ELL teacher, Sarah Kelly, in room 125. That's your Arts and Clubs. Kyle and Megan, back to you.
Thanks, Jacob.
For lunch downstairs, it's a personal pan pizza. The other line will offer the soup and sandwich bar. Upstairs in the food court, it's make your own tachos.
And now here's Isabel with your LMTV weather report.
Your LMTV forecast calls for a warm weekend ahead, but today we'll see partly cloudy skies with a high of only 34. Tomorrow, you'll get your first taste of spring as a few rays of sunshine could break through the clouds and we'll see a high of 50. Sunday, it'll be mostly cloudy, but it'll be a little warmer as you'll see a high of 59. That's your LMTV weekend forecast. Kyle and Megan, back to you.
Thanks, Isabel. That wraps up today's edition of LMTV News.
LMTV is always available online. Just go to our website, follow us on Twitter, or check us out on YouTube.
Join us again on Monday.
And make it a great weekend, Linmar.